Midnight, he'd jump on his moor name. Ruth Richardson. Come on, Harry Lakes. And on into the night, Howie rode, trying to put together a deal for fish. Sea Lord fish. He was representing Matt Tortora. And that chief in there something. You know those fellows who nominated themselves to negotiate this deal. So there he was, folks. Howie. The man who's gonna make everything right. So he thought he'd better get a bit of finance. First of all, before he started his journey. So he called into the B&Z. Saw Michael Fay coming in the front door. Saw Winston Peters coming in the back door. And Winston Peters was singing, "Michael, row your boat offshore." So he couldn't get a loan there. So he went to the Yes Bank. And they said, "Bugger off." Johnny Rowe, folks, Johnny Rowe, because he had to appease the tribes, he had to make sure that, sort of, as a mediator, the tribes weren't in conflict. So he started off in the King Country. Ooh, the powerful King Country, you know that. Called in the King Country, went up there, see his three mates, Colin Pine Tree, Stan Tea Tree, and Coral Wet Tree. And he got them together and he said, "What about this fisheries bill?" And the three of them said, "Pay it." So on he rode, folks, alongside the mighty Waikato, looking for a place to cross. And Howie said, "Hang on, Ruthie, we'll cross here. The river is narrower here." And up to the Bombay Hills he went, Tamaki Makaurau country. And down into Tamaki Makaurau, the Waitemata, and down Karanja Happy Road. Called it the Pink Pussycat. Had a good look around. Nothing much on here. But hang on a minute. Here is the star of the show, Tinkerbell, John Banks. By now, folks, you know, old Howie wasn't having much success negotiating the tribes getting together. He was having a hard time. He had no time to eat. And he was hungry. Starving. Him and Ruthie fell down. And they got up again. They fell down. They got up again. They fell down. They got up again. And then suddenly, he saw a golden light. When the clock strikes 9:30, babe, time to head for the golden light. It's a good time for the greatest dinner at McDonald's. Tonight, just take your big boogie. And now let me introduce you to some more of the Whānau. My nephew, Inia Maxwell. That's his father at the back there. My nephew, Ricky Mitchell. Isn't he good, folks? Hey, we're proud of him. Tim Weta, named after my father. Now, this fella here sort of sneaked up on my daughter while I wasn't looking. This is my son-in-law, Andrew Grant, Sergeant of Police, just been appointed to the Siberia of the Police Department, Gisborne. And this handsome devil over here is my youngest son, Richard. And the big guy at the back, folks, my namesake, Howard Jr. Now they're going to bring you the real stuff. Tutuwa.